probably the last chance for RIP. Last chance for the ears I'm looking for. Oh, look at the legs. Look, see, this would be good for, like, Robbie. It's an adaptive costume. Oh. So it's more open, and it says it has an opening for a tube. That's nice.
And I feel like I see a fair amount of kids come here that have feeding tubes.
There's the giant.
Yeah.
And Mickey's over on top of the cash register. He's over here. Look at Minnie, she's so pretty. Hi, Minnie. I'm kind of offended that they always have like her fancy dress because like that's not who Mulan is.
Yeah, they should have more of like a warrior's outfit for her.
Oh, there was a dress for her over there behind her. Oh my gosh, do you see the little baby Snow White out there?
Yes. Oh, so yeah, they used to do glass blowing actually here, right? Yeah. Well, I think here's where they do like the actual blowing versus just like melting it with. Yeah, here's where they do it.
Flamingo. It's so crazy, like, how many colors you can get.
It's amazing.
And, like, you can, like, get, like, consistent results.
It's a blown away.
Oh, Elias Disney. Right there. Thank you. music and dance lessons, ballet and tap. I take tap. My magic kingdom. Snuggle in December. Oh yeah. Someday the trains will be back.
I want you to feel it. I want you to be a kid at heart. You have all that vision, all that heart, and so little time you can't do so. That's where great stuff comes from. Also where happiness comes from.
Going on a cruise next year.